Hi viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today we discuss about the OL and UL. OL means order list and UL means unordered list. OL tag defines an order list. An order list can be numerical or alphabetical. Either it may be ever wish to write the code for numerical or alphabetical. Use the LI tag to define the list of items. I will write the code and explain each and everything step by step. Yeah, this is my brackets editor. I will write the code for OL first, and next I will explain the UL. We all of you know, the basic HTML code. Body. In the header section, I will write the title. HTML tutorial 2. Once we will check the output. List, this is my file name, open with Chrome. Sorry for the distance. And this is the title name, and I will write the code for OL. Order list can be used to write the order list type is numerical or alphabetical. Either it may be or wish to write the code for numerical or alphabetical. Suppose normal OL list of things. Four. Last one is five items, list of items. LI tag can be used to define the list of items. Once we will check the output, refresh it. LI. Okay. Order list. Let's refresh it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Normally, we can write the OL. It can be showing the numerical list. Suppose I will write the another OL. OL type. I can be defined as a OL type. OL type equal to a small a. It can be showing the alphabetical order. Yeah. Next, I will write the code for UL. List of items I can be the defined. OL is showing as a list of bulleted items. This is the difference between the OL and UL. Okay, guys. All of you understand this class. I hope to understanding all of you. Please like, share, and subscribe my videos. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.